A young boy struck by a car while trick-or-treating, what witnesses saw just seconds beforehand. Good evening, I'm Ashley Hardway. Witnesses say the little boy darted into the street dressed in a dark costume. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Hazen was in Edgewood tonight as police questioned the driver.
This is the nightmare that many parents have about Halloween. Witnesses tell me that a group of children were crossing this street in the dark when that car came along and ran into a young boy full speed. Trick-or-treaters were walking up and down the street here on Maple Avenue in Edgewood when this terrifying crash happened in front of dozens of witnesses.
He got thrown. He got hurt bad. Turned around. I seen a candy bag. I seen all little kids. And then I seen a girl pick up a baby off the ground.
Witnesses say the child, who was either 4 or 5 years old, was dressed in a black ninja costume and was crossing the dark street when the speeding car slammed right into him. They say the driver never slowed down until she hit the child. The victim was taken into a nearby house. A nurse, who happens to live close by, fought to save the boy until paramedics arrived and rushed him to Children's Hospital.
I believe it's pretty serious right now. It looks like he has a severe head wound right now.
The 26-year-old driver stayed at the scene and police took her into custody. Authorities say the victim is from Penn Hills, but was here with his grandmother to trick or treat. And people who witnessed this horrifying crash are praying for his family.
It's just something that no mother would want to have to get a phone call saying your baby got ran over.
Allegheny County homicide detectives are now handling this case. They're questioning the driver, and we're told she'll also be tested to see if she was drunk at the time of this crash, but it's too early to say whether or not she'll face charges. Reporting in Edgewood, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.